Hail and welcome to another video. So I was asked to test the effect of the Archbishop's skill Holy Spirit Protection. Here you can see the description. It will heal us for 30% of the damage we take, when our HP falls under 30%. Duration is 10 seconds. I was asked to test it in PvP, if really every hit counts. Since you can strengthen it with a shadow equipment skill, it might be OP. I was more interested if it can be strengthened with bonus heal. So let's start. First PvE. Well, it seems every hit counts. But if you take 30% of 3684, you get 1105. So bonus heal might really strengthen the effect. Meditatio adds 20% and diadem 3% to my heal. 1105 plus 23% equals 1359. But to make sure, let's test it without diadem. It's 1326 now. 1105 plus 20% equals 1326. Same damage, less bonus heal, and the effect is lower too. So conclusion, bonus heal works on it. Now the PvP test. Thanks again Cloud, for hitting me. Now I know how Chris Rock felt. I'm too stupid to figure out the exact formula, but the 2637 damage from bleeding heal me for 874. 30% of 2637 is 791. Adding 23% would be 973, but as you saw in my carrot card test, bonus heal is weakened in PvP. It's hard to see with all those effects, but it doesn't seem to work on poison or burn. The RK is using the Osiris set. If you take a look at the heal I get from his crits, I get far less. 30% of 12,239 is 3671 without including bonus heal. Also to calculate the heal in PvP is far harder. But at least we can test the shadow weapon and heal bonus effect for now. With 3% less bonus heal, the previous 874 became 861. So we can conclude that bonus heal works, but it's weaker in PvP. Last, with the Shadow Weapon skill. Overall, I would say that the passive can be quite strong, combined with high bonus heal and the shadow weapon skill. Thanks for watching, please like and subscribe, see y'all.